And we sincerely hope you've enjoyed New Year's Eve Chicago style. We now return to New York in New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadians. The remainder of this tape-delayed telecast will be presented in its entirety.
Our next guest, ladies and gentlemen, needs no introduction. He's been a vocalist with this band for some 37 years, and we asked him to come back and join us on our New Year's Eve party tonight. Kenny Gardner.
Start spreading the news. Start leaving today. You want to be a part of it. New York, New York. Those vagabond shoes are longing to stray and step around the heart of it, New York, New York. You'll want to wake up in the city that doesn't sleep and find your king of the hill, top of the heap. Your little town blues will all melt away. You'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. And if you make it there, you'll make it anywhere. It's up to you in old New York.
Was gonna meet that very afternoon, and they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into their room. Well, she walked up to the blackboard, and I still recall the words she had to say. She said, "I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Now there's Bobby Taylor standing there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her window shades pulled completely down? Now Mr. Harper couldn't be here because he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson, Fred, you'll find she's had her little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother, I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little Peyton place, and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites.
because it really did. It happened just that way. When Mrs. Johnson socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. When Mrs. Johnson socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. On the go. You never take 1 minute off, too busy on making dough. And someday you say you'll see the world and you'll really get around. But how far can you travel when you're 6 feet underground? Enjoy yourself. It's later than you think. Enjoy yourself while you're still in the tank. The years go by as quickly as a wink. Enjoy yourself, it's later than you think. You never go to nightclubs, you just don't care to dance. You don't have time for silly things like moonlight and romance. You only think of dollar bills tied neatly in a stack. But when you kiss a dollar bill, it doesn't kiss you back. Enjoy yourself, it's later than you think. Enjoy yourself while you're still in the pink. The years go by as quickly as a wink. Enjoy yourself, it's later than you think.
The band plays Boo Hoo next on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadian.
Right back in there.
Gordon Hall has a headache.
I don't like the feeling that I get when I have a pressure or tension headache.
Is this the aspirin product that you normally take?
Yeah, wow. That's right.
Are you familiar with Tylenol?
Only the name. And I see here it contains no aspirin.
Will you try extra strength Tylenol?
Okay.
Compare the levels of medicine in the leading regular and extra ingredient pain relievers. Extra strength Tylenol has more medicine for your headache.
The headache is entirely gone.
What pain reliever would you choose the next time?
I would go out and I would buy extra strength Tylenol, predicated on what I have just seen.
How do you feel about the rest of the afternoon and your evening now tonight?
I'm ready to go.
Extra strength Tylenol in tablets, capsules, and now available in new adult liquid. When used as directed, you get Tylenol safety, and you can't buy a more potent pain reliever without a prescription.
It's our 17th anniversary tomorrow. I just went out and bought her a nice card, and combined with the total alleviation of my headache, I feel like a new man.
I sell Avon.
I sell Avon.
I sell Avon.
See that smile? That's an Avon smile. Just never looks so good. See that mood? That's an Avon mood. You never felt so good. See that special kind of one-to-one that you only get with Avon. With Avon, you never look so good.
Saturday night, Coca-Cola has life when the lights are bright. Wish every day was Saturday night. Coke has life, Coca-Cola has life.
And now for our gold record, here's Boo Hoo.
me, your baby oh so blue. You left me in the lurch. You left me waiting at the church.
Gardner, Cab Calloway, and Kelly Garrett join in the traditional sing-along later on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadians.
Whoa, Susan, don't waste time just damp mopping.
Just damp mopping, Mom?
Here, pour some Future in the bucket and refresh the shine at the same time.
But we've always used Future straight from the bottle.
We still do, but watch. Future works with water, too. As you damp mop, it refreshes the shine with no added work. Dries fast as water, too.
Wow, it really perks up the shine.
It sure does.
Use Future both ways. Get a tougher-than-wax shine and refresh that shine whenever you damp mop.
This is a tough steel scouring pad. This is Scrunge, a unique new scouring pad with 252 cutting edges. How tough is Scrunge? Watch. Side by side, both pads scoured pan after greasy pan. Scrunge is made tougher than the tough steel pad. See? Scrunge scours without scratching. Scours stainless steel, scours for mica countertops, even scours Teflon surfaces without scratching. Tougher than a steel pad, scours without scratching. Scrunge, new from Johnson Wax.
Broadway star Shelley Bruce for Color Track by RCA.
As Orphan Annie, my curls are auburn, my dress is bright red, and my dog is sandy brown. If these colors don't look right, see the 1979 Color Track. Getting the color right is what it's all about. And now, with channel lock tuning, it tracks the color more automatically than ever.
Before you see the color track system grabs it, aligns it, defines it, sharpens it, tones it, and locks the color on track.
RCA is making television better and better.
You know, last week I ate a few of those, drank a few of those, wrote a few of these, and a few hours later, indigestion.
Pepto-Bismol.
Relief.
Last Sunday, Mom filled my plate three times, gave me two desserts, and I got indigestion.
Pepto-Bismol.
Relief.
Pepto-Bismol coats, soothes, relieves.
And now here's John Anthony to sing a big Barry Manilow hit, I Can't Smile Without You.
Just like a song, you brighten my day.
traditional sing-along next on the 50th annual broadcast of New Year's Eve, Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadians.
This side of the medicine chest is mine. It has a lot of things for a cold that can relieve nasal and sinus congestion, sneezing, aches, pains, fever.
Well, my side does more because I've got Comtrex, the new multi-symptom cold reliever. Comtrex even relieves your cough. So all by itself, it gives more kinds of relief than Dristan or Contac or Bayer. For your miserable combination of all these symptoms, this is better. New Comtrex in tablet or liquid.
This is Polaroid's One Step, the world's simplest camera. Look, you just press a button, and a motor hands you the picture. And the nicest part is, you can still get this for Christmas. You just take something you got and don't want back to the store and say you'd rather have a One Step. This is called barter. It's an old American tradition that goes back to the Indians. You can also do this with Christmas money. That's another old American tradition. It's called buying.
Well, friends, we're getting close to the end right now, and it seems like old times.
Seems like old times, having you to walk with, just like old times, having you to walk with, and it's still a thrill. Just to have my arms around you, still the thrill that it was the day I found you. Seems like old times, dinner dates and flowers, just like old times, staying up for hours, making dreams come true, doing things we used to do. Seems like old times, being here with you.
And good night.
and sponsored by Polaroid, inventors of instant pictures and new instant movies, and by Comtrex, the new multi-symptom cold reliever. This is Hal Sims. Have a happy new year.
Friday, say happy birthday to Charlie Brown. He's going to be 30 this year. Join Charles Schulz, Phyllis George, and the whole gang for the ultimate birthday bash. Then on Monday, Charlie Brown finally meets his dream girl. On At Your First Kiss, Charlie Brown, two special Charlie Brown evenings, Friday and Monday at 8, 7 Central and Mountain.
This is CBS.
Attention, soft contact lens wearers. Wiser Optical has a great offer for you. If for any reason you lose or damage your soft contact lens, regardless of where you may have purchased it, Wiser Optical will replace the damaged or lost lens for only $49. Fantastic? You bet. Come to the Wiser Optical office nearest you. Remember, Wiser Optical is your soft contact lens replacement center.
Because I am a wild and crazy guy!
Steve Martin's new album, available at record stores everywhere.
Save up to 50% on slightly damaged furniture and beautiful showroom samples at Homemakers Bruised and Reduced Clearance, Woodfield, Downers Grove, and Orland Square.
Channel 2, Chicago.
Alan Ladd is an airline pilot in tonight's high-flying movie, The McConnell Story.
John, your closet's full of clean shirts. What's so special about this one?
It's lucky. Every good meeting I've had, I've worn it.
Oh, come on. That's superstitious.
Come on, Linda. Wash and iron it, please.
Well, I'll wash it, but I may not iron it.
Not iron it? Why?
Here's why. All Temperature Cheer has a new formula that actually reduces wrinkling while you wash. The shirt on the left was washed in the old All Temperature formula. The one on the right with new All Temperature Cheer. Our new Cheer won't eliminate wrinkles completely, but it'll help make them smaller. And many wrinkles will virtually disappear, so you may not have to iron. That's the difference new All Temperature Cheer makes. For best results, follow directions. Wash in the right temperatures.
That stuff works. Old Lucky's clean and doesn't look wrinkled.
Ever think it's not the shirt and maybe it's you?
Oh, yeah, maybe. But why risk it?
New All Temperature Cheer actually reduces wrinkling while you wash. New All Temperature.
Hun, this coffee's great. You got some more?
Sure. Mrs. Olson, that's new. Jim loves this coffee. You said Folgers is different.
It's a special blend, the best I've tasted. And Folgers is mountain grown. The richest, most aromatic kind of coffee.
Tastes rich. Delicious. Now this is a real home improvement. Great coffee.
Delicious mountain grown Folgers.
Put this blindfold on, okay? Now, smell this.
Mmm. Wildflowers? Oh, perfume.
It's Camay. New Camay with a new wildflower fragrance.
What are you doing? Mmm, that feels nice. Oh, now I really smell the wildflowers.
To me, it just smells wild.
The wild and beautiful new fragrance of Camay.
Thank you.
My name is Wyland. I hold the rank of general in the United States Air Force. I've been chosen to dedicate this picture to the men of your Air Force. Tonight, you and your families will sleep in the safety of your homes. Through the week, you will go about your chores as a free people, in your offices, in the factories, on farms, women in their homes, children in their schools. There are no chains on your bodies or your minds. At week's end, you may pray in a church of your own choosing. These freedoms are yours. You own them outright. They have been paid for by the sacrifices of dedicated men through the ages. This is the story of one of these men. It is not fiction. It is now part of your history.
We got a report there's a soldier flying a plane.
Soldier? Oh, no, it couldn't be. This feels off limits to military guys.
Yeah, we know that. It's probably McConnell again.
McConnell?
Yeah, McConnell. Private Joseph Jr. Well, it figures. Today's payday.
Your time's up, Mac.
Oh, not now.
Yes, thank heaven. I'll take over.
Maybe I got some more cash.
You've been up for an hour and a half. You don't want any more.
Hey, I got $2. At your rate, that's 6 minutes.
Well, save it for car fare. We're going in.
Well, I get to land it, don't I?
Not this lesson you don't. Now watch me.
Stick for a minute. It's all yours.
Uh-huh. The MP's caught up to you again.
Don't worry. There's no other place to land.
What do you do? Just pull this little thing?
Only to open the parachute. You're not gonna open that chute in here, are you, Mac?
I'll see you next payday.
No, Mac. Mac, get back in here. Come in here. Mac, get back.